Hi there, viewers. Healthy skin that glows from within is not just a fad. It's a dream for so many people. But how do you get the dewy skin look that your favorite celebrity rocks in their no-makeup selfies? In today's video, we'll be discussing 11 ways to get the dewiest skin of your life. Is vitamin C helpful? What should you eat? Which type of moisturizer do you get? What should be your exfoliator? We'll be discussing all of this and more. Number 1. Vitamin C is key. This is one of the most important nutrients you need for healthy skin. Of course, you can buy vitamin C serums, face washes, and creams. They all work well. But you need to get vitamin C from your diet as well. Then you'll get the desired glow from within. Vitamin C promotes cell turnover, which has a brightening effect. Old skin cells shed and are replaced by new ones. This gives your skin a fresh and radiant look. Vitamin C also evens out your complexion and neutralizes harmful chemicals that damage your skin cells. These harmful chemicals are the reason you get dull, tired-looking skin that's prone to premature aging. You can get lots of vitamin C from lemon, broccoli, and Indian gooseberry. What's your favorite way to get vitamin C? Share your preferences with the bestie community in the comments below. Number 2. Eat healthy fats. If you want dewy skin, you have to make sure that you're eating healthy fats every day. You can eat healthy fats from avocados and fatty fish. Even when you're on a weight loss diet, they're super healthy for your body. A study has found that omega fatty acids keep your skin moisturized and thick. In fact, when you're low on this essential nutrient, you get dry, flaky skin. So eat more fatty acid-rich foods for beautiful skin. Salmon salad, whole wheat tuna sandwiches, and roasted mackerel would be good options to start with. Number 3. Stock up on antioxidants. Antioxidants are great for your skin. You know why? It's because they fight off harmful compounds that try to damage your skin cells. These harmful compounds are generated due to the exposure to sun, pollution, stress, and even aging. If there were no antioxidants to stop these compounds from harming your skin cells, you'd get dull, tired skin full of premature aging signs. Research has revealed antioxidants in foods like berries play a key role in skin health. Not just this, berries also have loads of vitamin C, which promotes collagen production in your body. Collagen is the protein that makes your skin soft and supple. This is how antioxidants and vitamin C will give you healthier skin together. Another thing that'll definitely help is green tea. Drink it daily, as it has compounds that improve your skin's elasticity, thickness, and hydration. Number 4. Watch your sugar. No, I'm not asking you to quit sugar completely, just go easy on it. Sugar affects your skin in ways you wouldn't like. Foods high in sugar are rapidly absorbed by your body. This raises your blood sugar and insulin levels. But what does this have to do with your skin? Well, it turns out, a lot. Insulin increases sebum production in your body. Sebum is a waxy, oily substance that your skin glands produce. Not just this, high insulin levels also trigger the synthesis of androgen hormones in your body. High sebum production and androgen hormones are responsible for giving you acne. Research has found diets rich in fat and sugar can cause inflammatory skin diseases like psoriasis. Go easy on the sugar if you want dewy skin. This means try to limit the amount of white bread, rice, fries, and soda you have. Number 5. Hydrate. Are you drinking enough water? Because if you aren't, you're doing a huge disservice to your skin. It needs to be hydrated all the time in order to appear healthy. Studies suggest when your body is properly hydrated, your skin appears dewy. Experts say drinking 2 or 3 liters of water every day for a month can transform your skin's density, thickness, and softness. This is because drinking water increases blood flow to your skin. This adds to the supple look. If you're bored of drinking plain water, try and spruce it up with fruits and lemon. That way, you'll get important minerals, antioxidants, and most importantly, vitamin C. Before we move ahead, here's another video you might like. Collagen is responsible for the suppleness of your skin, so why not eat foods that boost its production in your body? Watch and learn more about 9 foods that increase collagen in your body. Number 6. Sleep better. When experts tell you to get your beauty sleep, take it seriously. Having a healthy sleep schedule is very important if you want to rock a naturally glowing, dewy skin. When you have an unhealthy sleep cycle, it shows in your skin in ways you cannot fix with creams and lotions. Research has found that when you're sleep deprived, you appear less attractive and much sleepier. Over time, if things don't improve, this takes a permanent toll on your skin health. studies have found strong links between poor sleep cycles and dull aging skin. These people are way less satisfied with their physical appearance. If you want healthy, dewy skin, make sure you have a bedtime routine. A good night's sleep will result in waking up fresher and prettier. Number 7. Quit smoking. As much as you like cigarettes, smoking wreaks havoc on your skin in ways you can't imagine. Experts have found smoking destroys your skin's elasticity, thickness, and suppleness. You'll also experience signs of premature aging. This means wrinkles, folks. But what makes smoke particularly bad for your skin? Well, the answer is the nicotine. Nicotine found in cigarettes causes your blood vessels to narrow down. This reduces the flow of oxygen and nutrients to your skin cells. As a result, you get dull skin. Number 8. Relax and de-stress. You might wonder what stress has to do with your skin. Well, the truth is, a lot. When you're overworked and stressed, it shows in your appearance. Experts say stress can aggravate your already existing skin conditions like psoriasis and dermatitis. It can even cause acne. Gross. But how does this happen? Well, when you're stressed, your body releases special stress hormones called cortisol, which triggers oil production in your skin glands. Excess oil production is a major cause of acne. Studies have found very strong links between acne and stress. Stress also plays a role in the hydration of your skin's outer layer. Experts say it limits your skin's ability to hold water. As a result, you get dry patches. So cut down on your stress levels. Take time out of your busy schedule and just relax. Both your body and skin will thank you later. Number 9. Cleanse. One of the most important steps in your daily skincare routine is cleansing. Use a mild cleanser and gently clean dirt and dead skin cells away. Stay away from harsh cleansers, as they strip away your natural oils of your skin, leaving it dry and flaky. The best skin cleansers have creamy, non-drying texture and contain natural cleaning ingredients that are suitable for sensitive skin as well. Follow your cleansing ritual with toning. Pure rose water is a natural toner that hydrates your skin and reduces pore size. Number 10. Exfoliate. The next major step after cleansing is exfoliating. You need to get rid of dead skin cells and dirt. Otherwise, you'll get skin problems like acne. Exfoliation removes a layer of dead skin cells, leaving behind fresh, new skin. It promotes cell turnover, giving you a radiant look. Physical exfoliation is great, but remember, be gentle with it. Don't rub hard or you might damage your skin. Use very soft, bristled tools or microbeads to exfoliate gently. Look for exfoliating products that have glycerin, salicylic acid, and citric acid. If you have sensitive skin, you need to choose a very gentle exfoliating cream or solution, one that doesn't penetrate your skin as deeply as the normal ones. Number 11. Moisturize. We talked about hydration. Aren't hydration and moisturization the same thing? The answer is no. Moisturization seals the moisture in your skin. Hydration is drawing water in your skin cells from within. If you want a dewy look, choose a budget-friendly serum. Fragrance-free, gentle moisturizers are also great to lock in moisture. Build a nighttime cleansing, toning, and moisturizing routine to get dewy skin. Having a skincare routine is great, but do you take care of your diet as well? Food has a huge impact on your skin. Eating anti-aging foods can make you look younger. You need to avoid certain foods if you want a healthy glow from within. Here's what you need to know. Watch 13 foods to avoid if you want younger looking skin. You can also try 13 best anti-aging foods that everyone should eat. Go ahead and click one. Better yet, watch both and learn how to both look good and feel good. Do you use any of these skincare methods already? Let us know in the comments below.